To bag or not to bag? That is the question.
Did you know it's best to bag when grass is tall, there's lots of leaves, or to help prevent weeds from spreading?
And it's best not to use a bag when grass isn't overgrown, and mulching is a great way to fertilize and hydrate your lawn and helps prevent soil erosion. Happy mowing!